surely these belong to you.
Now, I remember the day your mother was born. Her cries echoed through these halls. She'd be very proud of the woman you've become. If you need anything, I won't be far away. Thanks to you. It was a wonderful gesture leaving me that cottage. Still, you didn't have to do. I'll see you soon.
Dearest Athena, by the time you find this letter, I'll be gone, and the estate will belong to you. You'll make a fine lady of that, I'm sure. The book in front of you is possibly the greatest historical find in centuries. It is the diary of Judas Iscariot, one of the 12 disciples of Jesus Christ. It is proof that Jesus did indeed live over 2,000 years ago, and that he is eventually betrayed. Of course, it could also cause great unrest if this was ever known to the public. That is why I kept it hidden, but my efforts failed. People came for it, ruthless men who will stop at nothing to get it. So I will face them, and I won't see you again, though it tears me apart. I must let the world believe I'm dead so that you will be safe. I hope you can forgive me. I only ask you do not look for me. I can take care of myself. One day, more may come for the diary. If that day comes, you must protect it, whatever it takes. I'm sorry, I must put this burden on your shoulders, but you are strong, Athena. You have been from the moment you were born, which is the reason you were given that name. My darling girl, my life changed the day you came into it, because whatever happens, I want you to remember, this world holds no greater treasure than you. With you always, Mum.
We've been beside him for 29 days now, and I freely admit that in the beginning, I was skeptical. Many of us were. But I cannot deny what my own eyes have seen. He is much more than a gifted healer. Upon his touch, the darkness around those he tends to is shed, as if there is a new life. We are truly witnessing the presence of God Himself. I do not know how much longer I can live this way.
I am nothing more than a shadow beneath his greatness, and I grow tired of it.
The Romans hunt us.
And I know what he is worth. I shall be a shadow no longer.
There somewhere.
What about the girl?
She's armless. But should there be any complications, use whatever means necessary.
Understood.
Ugh.